And welcome everybody to another episode of Dragon Quest Builders 2. For today, we're going to just continue on the storyline and see about getting out of here. Okay. Excuse me? Dude, didn't even know it was you. I have a feeling it's blue hair that's the saboteur. That would be a boss. Bigger defenses. Yeah, you guys chuck the best fighter we have in the freaking dungeon because it's paranoid. This is not gonna go well. I'm not ready until you give me back the guard. My friend!
Hi.
It's not like the battle wouldn't have gone better if I had an arrow skill. Oh. quick flip repair. This guy off and hopefully finish him off very soon. That's a not liking the 90%. So it looks like if we had our friends here, things would have gone a lot better. Another group. Oh, good. There isn't. Yeah, that wasn't a victory. That was a very close, very narrow success. Okay. Power tower. Okay. Apple cannon. For some reason, I don't really believe you. Okay. I don't actually have to do it this time. Quite frankly, you guys imprisoned the one person I don't have any doubts about. A little too gung-ho about things. Okay. So, should be good for food. Let's just dump off this excess. For now, just dump the rest of you in my inventory. Get rid of that one too. Okay, so while not, I need to pay attention for bomb cores so we can get some more flame swords later on those islands. So. This way. The unfortunate part is the two coming with me are the two that I trust the least. Both of them seem to be running around again. Yep. So let's see here. I need the gloves. And spin around. Keep hitting the wrong button. Well, at least I only lost one of that. So we need one more of those. One over here. There we go. I kind of like how the magpie wannabes drop random shiny stuff for the most part. I mean, given admittedly for me, most of it's useless. But... we gotta go that way. Okay. This place hasn't been smashed. Why? Okay, so now I got a warp point. That's good. Of course, realistically, thinking about all this, like, with how much Meredith has been through with us, I would simply have looked at these guys as soon as they chucked them in jail and went, okay, you know what, if you're going to do this, you guys can finish opening up yourself. I would have laughed. Itself into a snow block. Fuel pie. Green's gonna just super launch me. Red's gonna get me up higher in the tower. Red isn't doing anything. In other words, leave the chest alone. Well, those two weren't going anywhere. I'm curious. I'm thinking it would be a myth, but that's cool. Okay, so these two are out. Don't need that thing. Okay, so it's not that side. Okay, so we got reds there. Green's there. And nothing else. Don't think reds are going to get me the height I need. No. They're locked on height, so green it is. Looks like this is the only way. Yeah. That one, might change. Yeah. makes me wonder what's in the other box. It's gonna give me some healing herbs. Okay. There's always people that just want to watch the world burn. Okay. Your patience is making me question staying. I mean, we both go out of our ways to come out help you guys. I'm running around doing all this stuff that you guys want, and you pay us by visiting your friend. Not salty, not in the slightest. To lead your people into battle, Meredith can do that. See how that could hurt. Can I get that boat for me, please? Magic. You're way over there. Okay. Thank you. Well, you could have given us three. Sword. There's one sword. Far too many more to go. Swords. Bring it up to four and okay. Any more of you guys sleeping around here? Bubbles. Oh, paralysis. Joy. that's nice. You guys can come up here. Well, I guess you can't come up here. Fire underwater. For some reason, this and the fact that I'm eating underwater just sits weird. Ow. Yes, I know the monsters are defeated. Okay. I have no idea where to go. Dude, how about you wait until we're above ground before you start commenting on it? Okay, let's get, let's get them building. Guys did shit. Yeah, well, you guys do that. I think I'm gonna make a bunch of food. And then I'm gonna go hunt a bunch of healing items down. Shield was a bit better than that. Okay. Let's see. After they destroy most of the place. Okay. So we got those planted. Let's go find more of the Let's go find more of the bombs. Actually, you know what? I think there was this puzzle up here that I spotted. Okay. Okay. Gotta go in front of the ones I've got there facing forward. There's a couple of different options. They just a matter of narrowing you down. Yeah, I don't want to talk. Get over here so you can stop clawing at my metal.
Yaha!
Yup. just kick her. Here, bomby. Here, bombs. Not gonna hurt you much. What a puzzle. Too high. More swords! You know, it said something about a mob when you look at it and you immediately think, ooh, you're gonna be turned into something useful. Any more bombs kicking around in over here? Not that I can see. There they go, they're down. Let's see what's in here. Mainly because we're really killing time until they get stuff finished. Doesn't look like that goes anywhere.
Yep.
first guy's way harder. Anything else in here so far? Nope. Oh, you guys. More. Joy. You guys are actually a little bit of a challenge. I kind of want to isolate one of these guys. There, thank you. Yeah, this kind of sucks. You know what? I think we can hang back here. You guys can handle this. Cures confusion. I really don't have that much healing options. Wasn't even close to you that time. Are you guys? Assaulting a keep or something? Yeah, come on over here just a little bit more, please. Form of healing. Ouch. you guys are supposed to be soldiers, and I'm picking up the pattern better than you. Robots again. No, nothing. Yep. Okay. This I did not expect. I think I may have turned around and shortcutted something. Gotta admit, did not expect to be finding this. This was definitely an interesting place. Did not expect such a place to exist, but apparently it does. Yeah. Probably not taking him on. Yeah, I got it. Okay, we're getting social commentaries from Tekken. I think I have definitely shortcutted something. So, I think we're gonna go back to where it's saying. Finish off that tower. see about getting that shield. Right. I can't figure what I'm doing right now. What do I need for that magic shield?
Go.
There's something from in there. Well, let's go drop these weapons off here and then upgrade. So, you know what? I'm gonna get this kicked off. Then we'll call it for here and come back to the central gun. Yeah, you guys can go take care of it. So, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode, and I'll see you next time.